young people in Tlaxiaco seek to put Oaxaca music on high. At 12 years old, Abril Alejandra Pérez is convinced that her vocation lies in music. Hence, her greatest wish is to become a soprano and to put on high the name of Mexico, Oaxaca, and especially Tlaxiaco, just as Yalitza Aparicio and Lila Downs have done. Abril knows that fulfilling her dream is not easy, because the time will come when she will have to separate from her mother in order to study in a bigger city.
Mi objetivo es cantar bien o ir a viajar a los mundos, a otros lugares como a Japón, a París, y seguir dedicándome al canto, seguir luchando por esa meta y hasta lograrlo.
A few days ago, Abril went to a recording studio for the first time, the Eero Music Studio of Antonio Santiago Santiago from Tlaxiaco. Before that, the young singer expressed her joy because this year she will record her first studio album. Besides singing, Abril Alejandra Ortiz likes to draw and play the piano, activities that she has developed with the support of her mother. For little Abril, who also seeks to learn to speak Mixtec, there are no impossible achievements, and she assures that she would like to follow the footsteps of Lila Downs. With information and images of Maricruz González, Envoy, Notimex.